Sometimes before you can go out with joy, you need to stop, sit, and deal with the hard stuff. Sometimes before that everlasting peace pushes through, you need to turn around and face the pain for real this time. Sometimes before you can break forth into song, you need to allow your voice to weep. Sometimes before you can clap your hands, you need to grieve what those hands have lost. Sometimes before new life springs up, you need to till the dead places just beneath the surface. Sometimes before the transformation, you need to pour out your hurts like rain. As you face these fears, losses, or sins with Him, it may seem momentarily overwhelming. But for you, dear one, joy is coming full in the morning. Peace is coming up with the sunrise. A song is breaking forth from the deepest part. Your hands will clap as you dance free. New life is coming up afresh, and the transformation is lasting and real. It's a memorial to the Lord of the desert, the Lord of the mountain and of your heart. The sovereign, sufficient, and compassionate God has made an everlasting sign, which will not be cut off. Here's to new life in you.